Cells are the basic living units of tissue. The human body is composed of trillions of cells. There are over 200 different cell types. Each specializes to perform essential functions, like bone cells form and regenerates the bones in the body. Nervous system cells send messages within the brain and throughout the body to produce actions. Cells in the blood carry oxygen and helps the immune system. Male and female sex cells unite to form offsprings. The genetic instructions inside each type of cell acts as an instruction manual telling a cell how to function and replicate.
Hello there. I am a single cell. And you know what I am capable of doing? Maybe you know, but let me tell you. I can survive independently. If you don't believe me, look behind me. No one's there, because I am the only one who survived. Because
a cell is the fundamental, structural and functional unit of all living organisms, which means that a single cell is capable of independent existence while performing the essential functions of life. In fact, every single cell has enough structures in common to carry out basic life processes. Differential distribution of organelles gives cells distinct characteristics. Let's talk about basic structure of a cell. A typical cell consists of a plasma membrane, which is the outer coating of a cell, separating the inner contents of cytoplasm of cell from the environment around cell. The cytoplasm consists of two types of cellular contents, organelles and cytosol. Organelles are specialized structures that contribute to cellular growth, maintenance, and reproduction. Cytosol is a gel-like substance, mostly containing water and various dissolved and suspended components, including ions, glucose, amino acids, fatty acids, and proteins. And at last, let's talk about the nucleus. The nucleus is located in the center of the cell. The nucleus is actually a large organelle that contains cells' genetic information. The genetic information stored in nucleus is in the form of DNA, that is deoxyribonucleic acid.